Hi, my name is Ariana Santos and I am one of the authors of this communication. Our research is focused on Instagram and gender inequalities, and it explores the discourse of the use of social networks perceived by young women between 18 and 25 year old, specifically on their Instagram profiles. The main objective is to detect what is the discourse of young women regarding social networks and analyze how they transfer their position towards feminism into their Instagram profiles. To do this, we have analyzed the discourse of young women participating in two cultural youth groups without a strictly feminist agenda. These are a group of castellers from a Catalan university and a youth orchestra from Barcelona. We have carried out 8 semi-structured interviews and 4 life histories with these young participants. It is important to clarify that all the girls interviewed define themselves as feminist. They are aware of feminist cause and try to change sexist attitudes of their own and their closest environment. They also confirm the intensive use of Instagram and follow profiles on different topics with a gender perspective that allow them to stay in touch with the feminist cause and stay informed. However, they are not linked to specifically feminist movements that are organized or have met through Instagram. But in terms of liking the social network, we can see a difference between the women of each group. Castellers girls feel that they are dependent on the social network and sometimes they waste their time. This causes them a lot of stress and overwhelm. On the other hand, girls from the youth orchestra are not so critical. They are happy to use it and present themselves through it. And also, they like to give a good image through their publications. Regarding the use of Instagram, all agree that users should be responsible for making good use of Instagram because they are aware that depending on what exposure they make of themselves, it can lead them to later problems related to sexism, such as inappropriate comments or messages. The fact that Instagram applies censorship to women youths causes them a lot of controversy. They complain that the same censorship is not applied to boys' bodies. Also, they want to show themselves as they want, as they value their own freedom. So all this allowed to conclude that women analyzed don't use social media for an activist purpose. The idea of construction of the image and the contact with followers prevails more than the idea of feminist struggle online. There is a significant difference in the conception of Instagram between the girls of the two groups, and the fact that the women from the orchestra are dedicated to the performing arts could explain this difference. Finally, the discourse that girls have on Instagram in relation to feminism is in general contradictory. They want to be free to show themselves as they want, but at the same time, they are the ones who put up the barriers as they are aware that they expose their image to a sexist structure. The results show that social networks, and specifically Instagram, make the daily practice of feminism more complex and contradictory. Consequently, it generates a more critical discourse regarding the use of social networks by young women who have an active profile. And so far our presentation, thank you very much for your attention.